Hi, you're watching VSDC channel. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to quickly create beautiful animated scrolling text in the free version of VSDC Video Editor. You'll learn how to use this feature to create a new sticker or scrolling credits. Without further ado, let's get started. First of all, let's create a new project with a 60 frame per second rate. If you've already created a project, you can adjust the FPS rate by going to the Project Explorer and selecting the desired rate in the Properties window. In our case, it's 60. The reason why it's important to have a high FPS rate is that scrolling text is essentially animation, and the more frames per second you have, the smoother your animation will be. Now that we've sorted this out, let's move on. Create a rectangle shape and set the same size as the scene. Next, switch the fill type to gradient. You can choose whatever you prefer here. Before we add the text, let's create a background for it. Again, using a rectangle and gradient fill. Next, let's apply a shadow effect. We're going to fine-tune the shadow settings to make it look a little smoother. And finally, let's make sure the text background appears gradually on the screen. To do that, we'll need to add the movement effect. So make a double click on the rectangle and select Add Movement from the left side toolbar. Create a vector to indicate movement direction and adjust the movement duration by shifting the yellow marker. To make things more interesting, let's add a shadow to the scene. Create a tracking point, then head over to the Properties window and find Shadow Coordinate Type. Then select the tracking point you created earlier. Excellent! Let's finally add text. We recommend creating a text object with a frame that's wider than the scene. Paste your text and align it to the center using the Horizontal Align Center in the Layout tools. Then make sure you've selected the text on the timeline and open the Text Effects menu at the top. Select Scrolling Text. Let's see how you can customize the scrolling text in the Properties window. The first parameter, named Shift Mode for X-axis, helps you set up horizontal text movement. There are six options in the drop-down window to choose from, and they produce different results. For our example, let's pick Scroll from right to left, because we're going to make a new sticker. The next parameter, named Shift Size, helps you adjust text animation. By default, we have linear movement from starting point to end point. To change animation, click on this tiny three-dot button and you'll see a curve line editing panel. Switch to parameter change along a Bezier curve, and you'll be able to adjust animation for the starting or end points. You'll be able to use one of the templates or add more control points if needed. The RTL correction will reverse the original animation. So let's go back to our new sticker. All you need to do is shift the layer with the text to the end of the background animation and change the color of the text. And that's all! Now, if we wanted to create closing credits, for instance, here is how to approach it. Let's create a new scene, add the text of the credits, apply the scrolling text effect, and select Shift Mode for Y-axis. Scroll from bottom to top. And that's it! Your scrolling titles are ready. If you need to adjust the duration, move the end of the text layer and the effect layer on the timeline, wherever you see fit. We hope you liked this tutorial. Let us know if you've tried the scrolling text effect already. And thank you for watching. Until next time.